Hey y'all! Oh my god! How y'all be? I be good. Hey y'all! I hope y'all been good though, for real. Your girl is back. You feel me? You feel me? It's been 2 months since my surgery. It's been 2 months since y'all last seen me. But your girl is back, and I'm better than ever. But anyway, this is a updated video on my shunt malfunction surgery. It's been 2 months. Let me see, September, May, August, September, October, about 3 months. I recently had my last appointment with my surgeon that did my shunt malfunction surgery. It was Dr. Garzon. That's who did my malfunction surgery. So we had talked because when I had before I had my surgery, I don't remember. Well, I don't know if I remember telling y'all, but I thought they were gonna go back here in my head, but they didn't, and it ended up going in my chest. So we had talked about that or whatever, and he was like, pretty much that they're not gonna go where it didn't break. Pretty much don't mess with nothing that's not broken, pretty much. So this where my tubing had broke at was in my chest. So here is my scarring. So that's what that looked like. I have like 3 more incisions on my stomach, but you know, that's the major one. That's really the only one, you know, I wanted to show you. But what I was about to say, and my memory problem, it pretty much came from, you know, the aftermath, the after effects of my brain aneurysm. Pretty much the medical term they put on there is for that, it's, they call it a hemorrhage. Because I was like, I wonder if I had any hemorrhages. Turns out a brain aneurysm is a hemorrhage. That's just another word for it. That's crazy. I didn't know that part. But what else I had asked him about? Oh, if I mentioned when I was like, if I could go see, like go take an MRI. I asked him that. I was like to be for sure, to make sure nothing's popped or whatever, because I had mentioned that to him. I was saying, like, do I have to, like, my worry, like when I worry, I'm really a worrier. It's gotten better since my since before my brain aneurysm, because before that I was a mess, like as far as like controlling my emotions. But the fact that I know how to do that more now, right? But about the hemorrhage, that's just another word pretty much for brain aneurysm. So I had found that part out, and then I was mentioning to him about taking like MRIs and CT scans like every so couple of months, being dramatic. He was like, you don't necessarily have to do that, you know. Pretty much worrying myself. So we had talked about that. I'm trying to see what else. Oh, and apparently my shunt that's in my head is supposed to be on like a setting. I'm guessing like, you know, the little thing up here, whatever. Cause when I went to my the appointment, he was like, do you know what your shunt is on, like the setting or whatever. He had to get like a whole tool to put it in my head, like put it to my head so it could tell me. So my shunt is on like 0.5. that's what it's supposed to be on. Oh, another thing, my headaches, because I was like, it's something else I wanted to tell y'all. And I told him about my headaches as well, how I be having them sometimes still. He said that if it continues, let him know, and then we're gonna have to change the setting, because then that means that too much fluid is being absorbed, or too much fluid is like coming, you know, like coming through my pipe, or not the pipe, through my wiring tube. That means it's too much, you know, coming in or whatever, and he would have to fix that for me. So I'm excited about this. I made me a list, but you see, I don't need that. I had put it on here so I could remind myself, so what I was talking about and stuff like that. Let me see. Oh, disability. I ain't gonna talk too much about that, being that I have legal representation now. They denied me again, by the way. I want to say that, yeah, they denied me again. I don't know why, but just, you know, whatever. It's whatever. I have legal representation now, so I ain't about to go through this alone again. And at least I have, you know, somebody that's there that could do the work for me. Because the first time they had denied me, when they told me my legs, my arms work, but don't y'all think I need my brain for all that to work? And I understand that's what y'all supposed to tell people, or whatever, 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 whatever. But I am a person living my day to day with a wire tubing in my body in order for me to survive every day, pretty much. And y'all want me to work a 9-to-5 job, 5, 6, 7 days a week with this in my body? Like, let's, right. But it's okay. That's neither here nor there, cause it's gonna get approved and I'm gonna get what is, what I'm coming for. That's it, that's all. But let's see. That's all. I hope y'all doing well. I'm gonna continue to stride. I ain't go, yeah. That whole situation with McDonald's and UPS, I had to go back to McDonald's, cause you know life still gonna be lifing, no matter if you're sick, no matter if you just had surgery, it don't matter. So bills was racking up, so I had to go for what I know, and let's go back to McDonald's for now. I keep saying it, but I'm serious. For now, I will not be in there. New year, know that. I'm working on it now. And then I forgot to say, oh, and I forgot to talk about how, okay, well, before my shunt malfunction surgery, my wire tubing that's underneath my skin, it was hanging at first, like just around my body, I guess, underneath my skin. But now it's above my liver, so it's right there by my liver. And Dr. Garzon was like, that's the safest place for it to be. I'll post a picture of it, of my x-ray somewhere. I'm gonna post a couple of them, because I do have a couple of them, maybe like 2 or 3 of them. I want to say that, and it was something else. I might be back. No, sit down, Legacy. Sit down. Hi. Oh, and your purse. Get your purse. I knew you left something. Thank you. Open the door for her. She on child lock. Yeah. Thank you. But I want to say that. And maybe that's all. But I will definitely be back if something else needs to be told. But that's really all for now. I love y'all. I'll be back soon. What am I about to say? Y'all really just stay up, okay? stay up, and I will see y'all soon. Mm-hmm.